Today we're going to remove the passenger side tail light from a 2012 Ford F-150. Alright, the tool that you're going to be needing to get these off is going to be an 8mm. And we're going to drive these off real quick. Alright, what you simply do is just pull back and out it comes. Next thing we're going to do is just remove these pigtails and it should be free. Alright, all I did was remove the lights and there it is, it's free. And that's how you remove a tail light from the 2000 F-150. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get kicked out.